Bomba.
Bitch.
So what are we gonna do about this cartoon thing?
I don't know.
You know what we should do while we're bored? Mamba.
What?
You should use one of your aunts and we should just go up south.
There's no... Fuck that shit.
I mean, we could go up south and try to find, you know, heli crashes.
Fuck that shit, bro. Fuck that shit, bro.
Unless you wanna help me stash this loot and then we get back into official PvP. Sitting up here, and bro, I swear I thought I just heard somebody. I'm up in CEA. I'm at the, like, the, I just want a good freaking gun so I can go back to base. I ain't going back to base unless I get a good gun. I'm at the military right now. I seen two dudes. I might run down to the ruins. No, I remember that behind Copa has some ruins. Wow, and Ghost, you said there ain't no loot here. But guess what I found, G? M4. I seen two guys like up here at the military. I shot one in the head and freaking like I thought I killed him, but dude just was knocked out. Like he had a tactical helmet on. I didn't know like that jump just, I didn't know that. Like he took that freaking bullet. I'm surprised cause I told mama, I said I should've just ran up on him and finished him. Crazy that dude took them bullets. But Babe. What are you doing? Cause I wanna talk to my babe. Babe, what are you doing? I can't see nothing what you're doing. Eating. I was calling you, I was like, babe, 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 babe. What type of food that I can eat just to get my blood back up? Ghost. I asked Mambo about this, but he can't even answer the freaking question. Okay, so we have a card sent that
I'm not good with alts and shit like that. You know that.
From the rate. I mean, we want to, like, you know, store this card sent somewhere.
Which can't even log on to its alt. That's what he's saying.
Yeah, I can't log on. But need, like, to do something with this car tent.
I told you just go put it in the woods. Or put it in a crate. Go put it in the woods. I'm gonna kill my dog and eat him up for breakfast.
What you think, Ghost?
It tastes real good. I like his ears. It tastes the best.
Ghost.
That's why I was saying, like, in another tree line. Pooch,
wait,
like,
so, I'm somebody a little baby. Might find I think it.
Dude, I couldn't pooch. 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 Pooch, I will legit trade my VSS for 3 car tents if we ever need them.
Right now, I don't think we do that.
I'll tell you what I got, guys. From that raid, I got 2 baby AKs. Pretty much, I just haven't made it yet. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 74 mags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Vega drums. A KM with ghillie wrap on it. A ghillie cloak. A Vega. A bunch of KM mags. And I got a Vega and all that. Vega,
I have 2 Tundras. I have 2 of them.
In what server? Guess what server are we talking about? Official or are we talking about? Oh, Moses. I said, I like Moses. I like that Mosin, man.
Guess what are you doing?
I'm flashing blood. What you want me to do? I can't, man. And then there's people in the area. Mamba was saying goes that we should build in Copa prison in our station server. It would be fun.
Cause that shit funny as hell, man. It makes me get the cookie little. You want the mojo round, do you? Welcome to the 100 show. Yeah. Axes, I killed three guys with a pickaxe. And they had AKs. You want a Tundra? I can just dupe them.
Cool.
Ghost. Like I said, Ghost. I said I'm going to Scalicity Island. Tell you what I get. Two Tundras, two Blazes. First run. I have two Tundras. You want one? Yeah, I can meet you if you want to give me the
cookie.
Yeah? So, like, I have like five. Why? Okay. How about go? I give you a Tundra for food.
Mm-hmm.
Get me a double, and I'll give you a Tundra. Don't say that.
Chilling to my blood, yo. At the military. What bet? That's good.
Here we go again.
Yeah, I guess. That's amazing.
He's just gonna be sniped. Short idiot. My name's Isaac.
My name's Alex. I do this when I do.
Hello there, brother.
My name's Booch. My name's Manda. And I suck at
You do what?
No, my name's Alex and I play Daisy like almost every day.
My name's Alex and I watch Cartoon Network and jerk off at the same time.
Whoa!
Yep, Teen Titans, the original one.
Yeah, he's saying, oh, Teen Titans. Busting out.
That's where I got my taste of Raven.
Wait, I'm what? Raven. Raven.
Pooch, what do y'all do?
Eating butt. No, I just wanna. Shoot. We playing in, Community CEA.
Y'all are playing modded?
What, you got y'all a problem really with it, Buster Boy?
I feel you. I'm about to go to this place and get a kit.
Oh, this is where they meet the Whisperers.
What? Yeah, I know. I'm about to just go get a whole full, like, matching outfit kit with a BK-133 and an SG-5K, probably the same mag. Assault vest, all that.
No, you're not.
Yeah, huh? Come to President Island. There's a medium tent there if you want it.
Why would I go there? So you can shoot me in the back, huh? Huh?
Pooch, are you really gonna say I was gonna shoot me in the back?
No. Huh? 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 Are you James Brown? I have a friend. His name is James Charles. Hi, sisters.
Apex is lit, guys.
Why didn't y'all tell me Apex was such a good game?
I hate that game so much. I rip.
That's what I played, and I can't get into it, dog. Like, no, it's not. Like, dude, it feels like Modern Warfare 2 every time you spawned in, you're getting Mamba.
Oh, man, you know he sucked, Wiener.
Right, Mamba, you eat fucking.
Oh no, that's you, bro. Like I said, that's what you listen to.
Who listens to rock music?
Broski.
What, baby?
You're a Jake Pauler. I don't want to hear about it, Goose. Huh? Goose, are you a KSI wannabe?
Yeah. You shit wiener.
You're tripping.
Mm-hmm. My wiener.
What is that?
Let me like, if oh, it was it
Tundra for you, or what?
I would die. I would die.
Are you trying to find one in a community server? Absolutely don't shit rash. I'm gonna hop on some official kill sub LER.
Man, Tox, I'm telling you, if any of my stashes are dug up, I'm killing Tox. I'm telling you.
I'm pretty sure they are.
That faggot over there saying, man, I'm gonna dig up your stashes. Well, I'm gonna put a bullet in your head.
Was that official he was playing on? With that truck. Dude, I want that truck in official so bad.
His rubber. Did you kill him? I mean, I want to see a picture. Look, he already done did it. Told you, Ghost. Oh, shit. He finna take the strap. I bet your girlfriend, she said, no. If you don't, she gonna beat you to sleep. I sound like who?
You sound like you receive.
I received.
Yeah. You see, somebody understands.
Man, talking about, I sound like I receive. Man, it sound like all y'all receive. It sound like all y'all receive. And doggone claimed it too.
All I receive from YouTube.
I'm playing A342, what about you, you gay boy? You're playing TEA trash. Honestly.
I know, you always sound like you Beetlejuice.
You love it.
Dang. He said that man don't know what coochie feel like.
Is good, but DayZ is better.
Are you addicted to DayZ?
Yes. You started yours like fucking years ago. I don't want to hear that.
A waiter. A waiter. Waiter. Waiter.
Little.
So who was talking about? Who was talking about stealing your stash?
Toxic.
Toxic.
Yeah, cause he wanted to he kept saying, man, we need to get all our gear and just go PvP. Like he want us to waste our gear or like die with it so he could pick it up and run away. Like, bro, I ain't stupid, bro. You think I'm gonna let you do that, bro? I shoot you in the back of the head, like right when I see a gear, dude.
Hold up. There's a KM on 1948.
1948. All right. Let me go see what's up in 8342.
Let me go see what's up in your mom's house. Yeah.
No. It's Copa Prison. Towards Brenna. What the fuck?
Why you say it like, towards Brenna?
Shut up.
You said it like that.
Right, thank you. You understand. Y'all don't understand. Yeah. Yeah, and so his fucking mom, bro.
Yeah, man. Oh yeah, I don't
smoke.
You
just sucked dick.
You mean? Who? I don't know.
You gotta try it once.
The only way I smoke is if my girlfriend, like, if me and her do it together. That's the only way. Like, if she just say, babe, I just want to do it just one time, and be like, all right, bet. As long as I'm right here next to you, she pop it, and she say, you want to try? And boy, if I get that first, well, I'm... I don't know, because I vape before.
There's a kid gets a good drive back and he whipped out a hatchet and should I go punch him?
No.
I think I'm gonna.
I almost
His
tried.
His name's
Wubba
Bubba,
I mean,
69.
But I'm bruh, good. I know fate really wanted me to start. I know fate, bro, legit wanted me to start smoking because, look, I had so many of my friends from school would try to... Shut the frick up, you psychotic clown. But freaking,
Ow!
Ghost.
What the fuck?
But in high school, freaking, I had so many of my friends that was, like, there were some guys that come up to me and say, man... I'm selling like a gram of this and a gram of that. I was like, I just sit there and have a conversation and like I go back and forth in my head. Do I really want to do this? Like, and I was like, man, I mean, I don't want to do that. I've got a whiff of some, but other than that, I haven't never smoked it.
Yeah. No.
This is
fucking fridge.
Working car. What the fuck? I am a working car.
Dang. All it needs is a spark plug. Ogla.
Ogla.
That's him, daddy car.
Ogla.
Boots.
You said it like that. I had to get you.
I'm gonna unadd you as a friend.
No. That really hurt my feelings.
I know it did. That's why I said it.
I don't know what to do now, man.
He told you.
He said you don't want to be my friend no more.
I'm sorry.
My friend has a little bit of head problem.
And I just don't even know what to do now. Because he said, yo.
Okay.
I do not want to.
Was that Maggie?
Yeah, it's my wifey.
Did she put a dildo up of your butt?
No. Did your father do that to you when you were young? It's okay.
No.
I'm here for you.
You did.
I didn't do nothing. I didn't know what you're talking about. Man. I didn't know.
Okay, see? Look, yeah, you
mean
look.
I knew
right.
What you mean. Wait, what? I don't know nothing. I'm pretty wise, your friend. Just to the clown.
Okay, calm down, bud.
He's like, whoa, 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 now. You got too much dip on your chip.
I got the plug on that here. Hey, hi. I don't like them.
Look at Look at that, baby.
Those. If I eat one of those, I take a small portion of them. Them boys be having me zooted.
Airplane mode.
I'm on eggs game mode.
What a boot! Trying to find me a KM so I can shit him in the head. Remember, I got a disband on my loot that I read, my raiding loot that I got. Yep. All I gotta do is serve up, get a lookout spawn, easy.
Do you reckon I can make it to fucking Prison Island from Electro?
No. Leaving Electro? You can't. No, you can't.
Are you being sarcastic?
No. Wait, Ghost, I found a car and a whatchamacallit. Oh, not CEA, yeah, CEA. It's got everything to it. All the way up here at the, ruins. Behind Copa. Behind Copa. I'm finna put these back iron sights on my M4 though. That's what I'm finna do. I'm gonna come back and get that junk after I loot these few houses. Smell like cow ale.
I was gonna say my ass, but okay.
Sound like a poor flute, you punch boy. Ghost. Man, I got a freaking car, man. No.
You don't need a jerry can. You can fill up your gas with a canteen.
Better than nothing, though. Cars spawn with a little bit of gas in them anyways.
Dry this joint.
Are you dog shite again?
Don't leave it though.
Looking, I hate people that just have like things that give you cuts. So fucking yeah. Motherfucker, get cut once, 2 minutes, you're dead. Just use a blaze, there's the same fucking thing. What is a tea and tundra? What is a tea and tundra sample? Dude, blazes are fine.
put that bitch from double, you're honestly gonna die. But if you put it on double, it will kill anyone. I'm in 1948 and I'm in lockdown, and then what do I do? Fucking access. Because I died yet. And Isaac's in the server.
I'm not in that server.
You fucked. I'm going to lockout to look for some loot that nobody's grabbed. AKA, since it's medium, there's not going to be a bunch of freshies coming back and taking everything, so. You still don't have any. Who doesn't have shoes? I thought Pooch didn't have any shoes. Didn't you know it was there? Damn.
Ooh, I'm gonna chill out.
You're crazy if you think that.
I've survived more landmines than I have bear traps.
I've never survived a landmine.
I walk on them and it blows up, does no damage. There's only one time that I've survived a bear trap and haven't got hit by it. I've survived like
all my bear traps.
You walk on that bitch on accident, red health flashing.
By a bush. No, I ain't got no shovel in my hand.
What does he have in his hands?
I'm crouching.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm on the road. Do you want me to come pick you up? Where are you at? Are you behind Copa, or you behind Copa, or in front of? I got my cigar ready and everything, bro. Wait, no. Wait, no. Where are you at? Oh, I think I know where you at.
Why? That's a big P.
So you're on the back road of Copa? So, Ghost, where are you at now? Which sandbags? I'm driving. I hopped out that bit. Yep. It's in a safe spot. Shooting? Yep. Ooh, I was sounding like you were. You got a zombie on me. I got him. Bunker, checking it out. It's clear. Yeah. I remember you said you heard a dude. Where you at? I see. I can take you to the ruins, because I've seen a lot of shoes there, like boots. Man, I got so many Mosarans on me. Unless you want to check that house right there. Some boots. Ooh, that's a not, man, that leather backpack, I'm not even gonna lie, but that junk is really good though. Cause it's small. Like, oh, here you go. Oh, here we go, another stack, because I ain't got no Mosin. chilling. Oh shoot. What? Alright, I'm gonna take it slow. I ain't gonna drive it too fast. Froze. Going in circles. What's going on, my dang kid? Get out of that possessed car. Get out of that possessed car. Get out of there. Here you go, G. Some codeine. Then I'm gonna hook you up with this. The clothes and everything. They got a plate carrier. Nothing in this one. Finna saw that. In this house real quick. Oh dang. All right, not that one. I swear there's probably some in here. For sure, possibly. Dang, the loot is changing quick. I only left for like a second and just freaking just switched like that. Here at the heart of the ruins. Yeah, I'd have just beat you. Oh, found you some boots. Jungle boots. Where you at, Ghost? The house way back where we was. Stupid zombie, I'm finna shoot you. Shut the frick down.
Calm down, it wasn't that good, bro.
Are you in this house? Oh my gosh. This junk where my, I run so fast, I just jump off the freaking stairs. Let's see. You in this house? So what do you think it is? My couple man on this joint spraying at somebody. Now in the car, I had a baby AK if you wanted it. I'm finna drop you these mags and the ammo. Wait, I think I only had one mag.
Never came to see Papa, but they'll go see Pat.
What the heck? This dude talking about candy corn. My M4 looks so fire, bro. Got that back iron sight on it. Yeah, I got my SK as a sniper. I sniped that dude in the head, bro. That's freaking amazing. For an SK. Somebody came through that front door right now, boy. I spray him through that whole wall. Alright, I just hit yellow. Dang, gee. We safe? I mean, shoot. Somebody run up on it, we'll hear them before they even, like, get halfway here. Covering this opening over here. You got a tactical build? Then you can put that knife in your that you drop or if you need water, I got water, I got tetra. Got a little bit of food. Imagine what a heli crash looked like. What you get in it? Shoot, wherever you want to go, I'll follow. You good? Your health straight? Where you wanna go? We could journey from here if we want to, anything. Or we can go straight back to base. Alright, shoot. We can log in a... Ooh, this is a good logging spot. Load back in and you see a full ghillie right in front of you. It's gonna be crazy. If you want to, you can come help me figure out about this car too. 2000. Booty butt, booty butt, booty butt. Huh? What'd you say, baby? Bubba King. Let me go give me some drink. Give me some drink.
Yeah. I have it on official. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, homie, where you at?
You wanna loot up in 2005? My cat's laying on me.
What are you doing? No, how can he's gonna jump out? Oh shit, I'm gonna let my cat out and then, yeah. Damn it. Kick it. I'm letting my cat out. Arabian looking dog. Let me load in, Jimmy. I'm sitting tired of
playing with Toxic if he's just gonna try to take all the loot.
That shit's annoying, I guess. No, it's just really getting annoying. Cause I'm the one working for it, and like, and he's just like, let me use, a ghillie suit, let me borrow a ghillie suit, I'm going. You're homo. Yes, you are, ghost. You are.
there's a persistence off of, Chinaris. Let's go to that now.
That's what you like, dude. Don't even. Yeah. No gun. It will in 5M4. That was Livonia. We need to go to Nadbor. Nadbor's military is like Tissy, but Tissy, listen. But I know a tent, ghost. I know a tent that spawns hella good shit, dude. It's one military tent that spawned. Last time I went to it, spawned KAS, M4, coupled mag, two of them. Spawned a Viga drum mag. And then in a crate, it spawned, plate carrier. Like, that's a lot of shit for just one tent. But, that's just one tent. Not gonna try to get a server hop spawn? You said you were in Brenna.
Boom, 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 ba-dee-doo. Boom, ba-dee-doo.
Where the fuck am I? I know where I am. Ghost. That Fortnite god. Give me a sec. I'm out of that guy. Cause it wasn't. Let me go onto my one of my other accounts real quick. Why?
G. Nah, I had to go, I went to go eat me something, like, sweet. You know? Hey, man. You, get a lookout spawn? Alright. Try to get this spawn. I ain't... Wait, is he really there? At the base?
Ghost, did you get scared or some shit?
Babe, watch my stream. Watch my stream.
Are you still near me? Where'd you go?
Huh? Watch. Wow, and they say ragged of luck, I spawned, but watch.
I'm not. Ghost, I ain't.
I'm getting this.
I was up on a hill, close to industrial lookout. Oh. Yeah. Crouch? I see you over there. What you doing? You laggy motherfucker. I guess so.
I said, you watching me live? Oh, would you please watch me? I mean, you could just go back and forth and look at, you know, what you watching, man. Wow, I just found a M4 laying on the freaking ground. In a random server, it was just laying on the ground right in front of me. I picked that junk up.
In community.
No, in official. It was just laying on the ground. Like, dude.
What? Crouch. Are you aiming at me? What the fuck?
I was trying to say, follow that dude. Dude might have built a base.
They undug all my stashes over here.
So what you think I should do? What you think I should do, G?
There's a tundra. They didn't take it. Bro, I feel like this was fucking Phil Crack and his crew. I feel like this was his friends. There's no way. There's no way. Yeah, here. They didn't raid the hut? Oh, they did. What the fuck? No way, Ghost. Why did they cut down trees? Is this you walking around with a Vega Gorka helmet? Here, take this.
Wait, who? Ho Mamba? Ho Mamba?
I feel like this was Pluto, because they were on this server.
Pluto?
Yeah. People that we were with yesterday.
I don't think they would do that, though.
They were on this server, and they don't know that this is our server. Take the fucking tundra, Ghost. They didn't get my good shit.
I'm coming, I gotta spawn. Mamba. Ghost, can y'all hear me? Yeah, I can hear you. Mamba. Mamba.
Your mic is muted.
Ghost. Mamba.
MJ, go to bed.
Ghost.
Go to bed.
I'm here at the, close to the, broken down base down here. Who, me? I was saying ghost, ghost, ghost. I was calling you. I wasn't trying to be new friends with them. They came and like talked to us. Yeah, because LAR knew us, but we didn't know. Like, we know LAR, but we don't know the other people. Because they asked us to join a raid with them and help them, so. Let's see.
Running around, why? Server when I message them. It's funny because I didn't dig up my fucking stashes around the tree at all.
All I need to do is check on my LAR.
They didn't even get in the base, did they? Well, I say jumped in. Yeah, tell Toxic all the shit's gone. I dare you.
If I find out if it was somebody close to us, bruh, swear on everything I love, something is gonna happen, like.
They didn't even get in.
They didn't find my LAR stash, that's for sure.
They didn't even get in.
They didn't even find my LAR stash, so I'm good on that.
They broke down the base but didn't even get the loot. Pooch, I have four Vegas on me right now, Pooch. What can I give you for them?
For, like, what do you want? What are you looking for? I know they didn't get this.
I wasn't them, dude. They've been running down south the whole time.
Ghost, is that you, I see? Are you like... Look, bruh, they did not find this stash. Check this out. Check this out. And this is where my LAR stash is. Right behind you. No, behind you. Yeah, that's just a shovel. Wait. G. Right behind me. Right behind me. I don't, you know, my stream to see it right behind me. Right behind me, Christmas tree. How did I do that? So what do I, so say broadcast settings, okay, what am I looking at now? Advanced settings, audio sharing.
Thank you.
Gee, I don't know what to do. I'm just, whenever you want to use it, use the car tent.
I want medium tents. Can someone help me build this base at least?
Ghost can.
Ghost, are you still up at the... Me? No.
Me? No.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. I'm good. Fine, I'm gonna do it then. I'm almost done.
I suck at building, like, every base I done built, somebody done got into it, especially that 2022 base. That junk got raided the next freaking day.
What base? Yeah, that's why I'm building in pianos.
But man, somebody get that. If I get an assault vest and butt pack, I can build a, like, we can make it like a fortress. Like, put walls all around the piano, and then a whole nother layer. It had two layers.
Yeah, I don't know what they were doing. Whatever it was dumb as hell. Me? But I'm nowhere near base.
Dang, dude, I wish official could tell me, bruh. Mamba.
Them.
Like a pine-ish area. But you haven't seen any crates out, have you? Happened today, so probably happened during the middle of the day while we was on community.
I already know someone has a base way up in them woods.
Wait, what?
Yeah. They have to, because if they grabbed... I had two medium tents full of shit. That's 500 slots, bro. That's a full fucking car tent, if you ask me. So they motherfucking have some shit way up there. Ain't no way they're just making trips. They have to have at least have one way to store it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, I'm running back. I'm gonna go grab... Fuck, why'd I... Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Grabbed everything I needed besides the fucking pliers again, dude. Fucking annoying.
I'm glad the fools ain't... I'm glad them fools didn't find my, my ghillie suits. I wanted to ask you about that. I will go in my room with my... Okay, baby. I'm gonna be right here talking to them because, have fixed. I'm gonna think this junk out. Like, I'm really gonna sit here and really think. Eventually, it's gonna pop up in my head, and I'm gonna be like, oh. Maybe you can help me out, babe. Figure it out. I'm gonna figure it out. Watch. I just need to think.
I don't care, because I already know in a couple months we're probably gonna do a gigantic base raid on some, like, fucking duping clan that's hella shit, so. I'm not stressing it.
Especially that base up in the sky, boy. They gonna have to come down. They're gonna be like, timber!
Yeah.
I'm gonna break that whole base down. It's gonna be like 20 freaking people right now at once. We got raided. I mean, not raided, but our stashes. Well, some of our stashes got found, but they didn't get anything good. So I'm not mad. Anything Mamba of yours that you consider is good that they got from you? Mamba.
What, Pooch?
Anything that you consider that they got from you that is, you think, good?
Vegas.
Huh?
Tundras and Masons.
They got what from
you?
They got what from you, Mamba?
Vegas, Tundras, and Mosins.
Aw, frick, bro. They stealing our Mosins. Eventually,
but
I get...
But they didn't even grab them all.
Oh. Trash cans. That's what the faggots get. Too, babe. I'm not mad. I'm just like, these guys are douchebags. Cause who has time to chop every freaking tree in Africa down? Like, what the frick?
Ghost, you said you had pliers on you, yeah? Can you come up to the hut, Finn? Yeah.
The box. I'm in a PvP server. I'm just like, you know, one of them Northwest airfields. Yeah. I'm just like, I want to kill these dudes. I'm not mad. I'm just saying, like, I just want to kill these dudes. Once I find out, bro, I'm telling you, bruh, I ain't giving up, bruh. I'm not giving up. If they got a base that's unraidable, I'm gonna try to raid that joint. It's one thing you don't do. You don't raid a G.
Ghost, you have tetras or no?
Whatever.
You know what you should do, Ghost? Take Sun up south. Like, if you get a car. No, you're not. I mean, server is low. No lag, remember? finna blow somebody's head out with this KAM.
Ghost. Technically, there is unraidable base. If you stack, right, listen to this. If you have it, 2, 4, 6. If you have 6 fire barrels, right, listen to this, listen. And you put them right, like, you have a fire barrel, right? Drop the fire barrel, and then it's like right in front of the doorway, and then you drop another fire barrel on top of that and make it, I mean, you make a barrel, a fire barrel on top of another fire barrel in front of the doorway. They can't walk in, can they?
Yeah.
I don't think you can. Can you? I don't know. Who knows? I'm running to Piano House now.
And well, Last of Us 2 looks good.
What? What the fuck, why?
She'll get over it, and
speak up, bro. I can't fucking hear y'all. Clownin', what are you saying? Oh no, it's just no one's ever happy about any game really, or
I think that the fact that they're even putting a second one out is better than nothing.
That's some
you
fucking
know?
Kid game. Oh, yeah. Shit. I mean, they probably do that shit on purpose.
I don't know, I want to play that game so badly. I literally fucking had so much fun
just
playing Dying Light.
Just crowning some.
That's where I met this,
you still have Dying
one
Light?
Of my friends and,
no, last
like, this
of
whole
us.
Group of people.
Last of us. That's what I was talking about.
When you put bombs on that one tower and like there's
like,
this
really
fucking shit that goes over
like,
and bombs it.
Ghost,
my friend was like, oh, fucking 7-Eleven all
dude,
over again, yo.
It is because I'm on one of my all accounts and that shit makes it quiet. Ghost, I'm woodling to the piano. Ghost, do you think the piano house is gonna get raided? Clowning's in the place I'm building in. I see you clowning. What the fuck you doing? No, you can't do that with these step houses. Yeah. Clown, I just saw clowning through the window. I'm like, clown's like, I'm in a piano house too. I'm like, oh dang. Man, I'm like, yeah.
I hit a dude. I just killed a dude at 370 freaking 8 meters.
Is that good or some shit?
Heck yeah, for a warm up snipe.
On a PvP server, yeah?
Yep. I need it. That junk pissed me off. But these guys digging up stashes and junk. This is gonna take forever to try to bear that junk back.
No, I get you.
Gee, I honestly don't even know what should I do with the stuff I even got on me now.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if I should go to another server and stash it, cause...
Whoa! Jesus.
What? What you say?
Jesus Christ.
What you say whoa for? You whoa!
Yeah, fucking ghost walked up in here like you owned the bitch.
I wish it was one of the dudes who dug up our stash.
I would have died.
Oh my god.
Was that piss you off?
Y'all gotta go to bed, Alan.
You can't compete with me, ghost below.
I can stay up for 2 days straight just drinking coffee.
Alright, no one put a lock on this because I'm gonna get my alt account up in here to unlock it every time I need to come in here.
One time, ghost. One time I stayed up for 3 days straight, just coffee and Oreos.
Oreos!
Mm-hmm.
You cracked it.
But if you drink milk, bro, you ain't gonna be able to survive.
Come up here and get a Viagra.
Son, you owe me a Viagra. No, I was just playing. They owe me a Viagra.
Take the Viagra right there. You see it?
Hey, you can make that dude chamber that junk? Dang.
No, that's 8-round magnet.
Oh, yeah, he'll be alright.
Yeah, he'll be good. If Clown runs up on a play, I know Clown saves his shots, so they'll be fine.
Mamba. We're gonna either have to go PvP a lot more and gain what we will. We really didn't lose anything.
We didn't really lose anything, bro.
Just need to go get
all
some
all the shit
loot
that we lost makes up for that raid.
It's just these dudes don't have nothing better to do, bro. They just like, they just serve, just, I mean, I don't understand.
I wonder I wonder what kind of people play Daisy. Like, obviously they're like normal people, but like, I wonder, like, if like
I
people
my
like doing hardcore people, drugs play Daisy, you know, like people on cocaine or fucking people that are like shooting up with heroin.
You got people who,
ghosts. Oh, I hear it from ghosts.
You got people who cheat.
I can just, like, imagine, like, popping up
people,
into Daisy being in game chat.
You got people
running into, like, a meth head.
DX. You got people that jerk off at this game. You got people that don't have lives and just stays on and just do what they just did to us. Close their app and load back in.
Honestly, this whole virus, this is like the most I've never not had a life. Like, I have a car and everything, but like, this is like fucking me over with
this
whole virus.
I got this fan on my room, bro. It's way too cold.
Hopefully this shit's all a thing and everything, cause like, if I'm wasting months out of my life being stuck inside, then goddamn. Little bastards better go to prison with me.
So what y'all up to? Alright. I'm gonna go get try to use my plants. And turn on my sensitivity. Hell yeah, my sensitivity is wet. Like now. Yeah, that's how I always have it.
Looks like a gay Hannah Montana. And she's on crack. Yeah. Where your dad?
Ooh, a Hawawanta? What
where
the
your
fuck
dad
is a Hawawanta?
Looks like a Hannah Montana. And she's on crack.
Yep.
Ooh, that man, I'm gonna take a screenshot of this KM. This KM, I've never seen nothing like this one. It's really like all blacked out. Nice. Getting geared up. Taking all the freaking rounds out of every freaking M4 rounds. Oh, I don't need those. telling you, dude, you come up in here with me, bro, I'm gonna shoot you. I ain't finna go to no game chat, just talk to you.